Can I click the link? 500 seconds wait. Oh wait, what? Is this a mirror match? What the? This is going to be crazy if it's a mirror match. I don't even know. Oh no, I don't want to play this mirror match. I have no clue how to play this mirror match. What? Hey guys, how do you get an egg code? Type exclamation mark as an egg in chat. No, you need to watch the Manfrey Cup stream, the official Pharah stream, and then you need to have your Twitch and Steam account linked. Farmer can be drawn by Barman. Yeah, but that's fine. I think it's okay. But I need to test it. I haven't played that much Skyhawk yet. Then you need to watch during the tournament. Yes, I get it in play now. I need to play around his biomes as well, right? This is so dumb. I don't want to think about how to play this deck matchup. It's just, I don't know. The old thing is he can only play one Skyhawk unless he do a... No, he can't even play Water Mantle. He needs Earthcraft to play two creatures. And if he plays a Skyhawk, he has to play it on this land where I can trade. On this land where it doesn't get traded. Or on this land where I can set up the double collect. It's always a win-win situation in this spot. Michaelo, pretty fun deck from Salui. Oh, that looks cool. Oh my god, wow, Reveler with enchantment. The deck is amazing. I'm gonna save that. It's really cool. Okay, so we kinda got what we wanted. Metoxy, thank you for the follow. This is a weird matchup. I wish I had Salmon in this matchup so I can OTK. I don't even know what to say about this matchup. It's just strange. That somehow reminds me of your Croc deck, Salugi. Like, I remember you tried to make enchantment work in unusual lists. Why do we run Skyhawks? I guess because of the colors. It's a really cool list. I think it could be strong. Oh, he's running that. Can I actually make him? No, I can't make him overdraw. I guess whoever swarms first wins, right? Am I right with my assumption here? Yeah, I see it over here. Makes sense. You guys wanna see my spreadsheet for the secret notes I took? Like, I do this every time when there's a monthly cup and I can find the other games on stream. Like, I take notes for what decks they open with. So I did this only for the finals. It says sacrifice, and I noted that he runs tikis, spiders, what is that? Assassin, shamanic dance. I think I should have pressured on this side actually. Might be wrong. I'm stuck at rank 18 with Crackfun. Suck at this game. I mean, Pharah is very different to learn compared to other card games. Like, but what people that come from Hearthstone usually do well is like trades, let's say the setting up value trades, or it's just calculating what's the best trade and remover. But the land placement is something that you need, I'd say, at least 100 hours playtime before you get used to it. In general, any new game you pick up, that's personally for me, I need 100 hours to like get good and get an understanding of the meta, and probably 1000 hours to master it. I don't think I should use creation. Simply because I can creation his kayaks as well. And I don't see how he clears the board. No, Modnik, they changed it. Yeah, I have a new webcam. It actually cost $100. I think I fill up the board next turn. I should be drawing for Elderwood Embraces. He can't clear this. What are you gonna do about that? Do you want to thin out my deck first? I actually have my own Skyaks in the deck. I have one more. No, I don't. It's fine. Maybe I wasted some Pharah there. Modnik, so you can copy now whatever Yak you want. I need a gift. More yaks, we need more yaks. Oh. Yaks. Fill up everything with... Fill up the world with yucks. We need more yucks. Hi. Still have